An explosion at Quick Transport of Arkansas in Knoxville kills one today at approximately 8:30 a.m. Authorities with the company aren't releasing details regarding the explosion, but it has been confirmed that an explosion on the individual semi-truck caused the death. A member of the family stated that the man was adjusting valves on the back of his trailer when the incident occurred. Authorities and management with the company are investigating the incident. For the River Valley Leader, I'm Corey Pintado.